Non ha bisogno di traduzioni perché con le slide si fa capire.
Thank you very much. First, I will try to introduce my presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to thank very much for the organizers of this meeting. My slides will be in Italian, so it will be easy to follow for you. I will briefly present the developments in Turkish economy and the business opportunities for cooperation between Italian and Turkish companies. Turkey is the 17th largest economy in the world and 6th largest in Europe. In recent years, Turkish economy has demonstrated strong economic growth rates, and in the near future we expect stable growth, and we target to be among the 10 largest economies in 2023. The Turkish per capita income tripled in the last decade. So I would like to underline this. Also, I would like to introduce you a recent study made by Goldwood and Sachs about the most important future, most important markets in the world. As you have seen, 8 economies, which is defined as growth markets, will increase their share of the world economy from 25% to 46% until 2050. In parallel to economic growth, also Turkey's exports and imports increased tremendously in the last decade. And in the last 10 years, exports increased by 4%, 4 times, and imports increased by 3 times. Also, when we look to the developments in public finance, as a result of tight fiscal, as a result of disciplined fiscal and monetary policies, the ratio of public deficit to GDP is reduced from 11% to 1%. Also, Turkish economy has a very low public debt to GDP ratio, which is better than 25 countries in the European Union. As a result of the strong economic performance, credit ratings of Turkey has been improved by most important credit rating agencies like Moody's, S&P and Fitch. When we look at the foreign direct investment figures, we see the attraction of Turkey in the last 20 years, which attracted $130 billion. As a result, the number of foreign companies increased and reached to almost 37,000 in 2030. When we look at Italy's share in foreign direct investment, it is relatively low. However, Italy has $2 billion of foreign direct investments in Turkey, and almost all major companies operate in Turkey. When we look at the number of Italian companies, it has increased tremendously in the last decade. When we look at the reasons for FDI flows to Turkey, we see the political stability, startup accession negotiations, strong and stable growth, a number of privatizations all contributed to increase in foreign direct investment. Also, when we look at the structure for foreign direct investments, the foreign investments are treated exactly the same with Turkish national investors in Turkey. Also, it takes only 6 days and 6 procedures to initiate an activity, business activity in Turkey, which ranks Turkey as a business-friendly environment. Also, there is abundance of qualified labor in Turkey. When we consider the business climate, AT Kearney, an important consultancy agency, puts Turkey as the 13th most attractive business destination in the world. You can get detailed information about Turkish economy and the business procedures from the internet address, web address of ISPAT, Turkish equivalent of İBİTA'ya. When we look at the commercial opportunities, we see that Turkey is a very important producer of glass, home textiles, cleaning products, mega yachts, clothing, jewelry, fresh food, and cotton and natural stone. Also, at the European level, Turkey is the biggest manufacturer of TV sets, buses, and fertilizers, and second biggest manufacturer of clothing, and third biggest exporter of clothing. Touch briefly upon Turkey-Italy economic relations. Italy is one of the most important economic partners of Turkey. It is the second most important trade partner in Europe, second largest supplier, and third biggest export market. The bilateral trade reached 15.6 billion euros in 2013. We are very optimistic about the future level of relations. Also, when we look at briefly the sectoral composition, almost 50% of Turkey's exports to Italy is motor vehicles and textile and clothing, while 60% of Turkey's imports from Italy is machinery, motor vehicles, and chemical products. If we summarize all the presentation, the following factors make Turkey an important destination for investment and commercial cooperation: a rapidly growing economy, a liberalized market, and reliable investment environment, the new incentive system put into force by the government, a large domestic market with young and dynamic population, highly skilled, competitive labor force, also customs union with the European Union, the strategic position of the economy is also another factor. I would like to end my presentation with two quotations from two Italian newspapers, which underlines the importance of Turkey for Italian companies. We are very happy to observe the growing interest of international investors to do business with Turkey. Yet we consider that there is still a great potential to be explored through the cooperation of international and Turkish economic operators. Thank you for your attention.
Thanks to Mr. Senep.